Welcome to my playthrough of Minecraft Story Mode. I've seen like a couple of minutes of gameplay online from other people, so I figured why not start a new game and do a playthrough. Alright.
Nothing built can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, I'm. With each passing year, more and more detail are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes. And ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Sorin, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes.
Fantastic Four.
Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend. But when one story ends, another one begins.
Alright, let's get started.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor.
Zombie-sized
so
chickens?
Fight them with your hands.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens. Not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, that was fast. I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
That didn't give me a lot of time.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark. I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he
is. Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
It's not weird at all. Reuben is the best pet I could ask for. Obedient, loyal, and always happy to see me at the end of a long day. No, friend. I should have said friend, not pet.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Did you hear that?
Oh, no.
Boom!
Hamilton!
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was on.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great. Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
That wasn't funny, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it?
You scared us half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
Oh, nice.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys. Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Let's take a look at this.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Reuben, winners of the Endercon building competition. You really should change the name.
Julie, maybe we pay after a sandwich?
Shear. Or is the sandwich named after the pig? Bees. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
Shear some sheep.
You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Nah.
Flint and steel, not too shabby.
Is this it? Alright, that's all it's gonna let me do.
I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday. Give me a dragon roar, Reuben. That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
Alright, let's get going, shall we? Ooh, he's stealing.
That's he's everything. Stealing.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally. He's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw him, it didn't end well.
Full of dragon.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my, source, doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay
focused.
There's
a shocker.
We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
Faith, Olivia.
What?
A little slice, a sliver, a portion, just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry. To win.
No, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's Enderman. Build an Enderman.
Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No, I was saying awesome.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
Wow, that's just poor plan.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. A team on three. One, two, three. Team.
Alright, button mashing. Oh, this is a montage! I love montages. Training montages are cool. Whoa! Okay. Button mashing like a pro.
pull.
Go team!
We know what we're building. We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Shut up.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Ocelots?
Hey, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the Order of the Losers.
Great. The Fail Squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
Lucas, you didn't talk trash.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
Oh, God.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the Order of the Pig.
Really?
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Okay, Order of the Pig. You guys are in booth 5.
Oh, he's a fatty. Alright. Oh, it's just the costume. He's a fatty. My friend's a fatty. Alright. Sorry. Eating some ravioli.
It's like everyone in town is here. Nope.
It's over here.
Man, it's crowded.
Web with 5?
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
Our design is way cooler. A gigantic Enderman is better than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Ha ha ha. Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
You really shouldn't mess with Reuben.
I do what I want. Besides, what arm can a pig do?
Keep talking and find out.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Luke. For the right price? I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
Ocelot! Ocelot! Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the,
Builder Bump.
The Builder Bump. Hmm.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
No, I don't remember
talk
that.
Like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose. Try your best.
Let's do it.
Building starts now.
I have a feeling this is some button mashing.
Oh no! A fireworks dispenser!
I'm so scared! You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours. Now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing. This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
I gotta admit, this Enderman is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man!
What? No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool. Whoops.
Oh, that asshole.
Oh no, Reuben's on fire.
My pig.
Reuben, no, come back.
It was Aiden, that punk.
The lava's getting closer.
Gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
Reuben, oh, my pig.
Gotta get Reuben.
Sorry, guys.
Oof.
Sorry. My best friend. Right, gotta save my pig.
I don't see him anywhere, Reuben.
The sun's going down. We gotta find him. Fast.
He could have gone anywhere, and this part of the woods is huge.
We stand a better chance of finding him if we split up.
If either of you get lost, just use the lights from Endercon to make your way back to town. Got it?
Got it.
Reuben? Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me. Pig tracks. Could that be Reuben?
I hope not. The pig tracks go this way, though. Let's carry.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark. These definitely belong to a pig. No way Reuben made these on his own.
Wait, what do you mean he made them on his own?
Just oink if you can hear me. Hey, Reuben. I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
Oh.
Reuben, are you in there? Reuben! Where are you, buddy? Stupid pigs. Reuben, it's getting scary out here. Reuben! Oh no, you in there, buddy? Oh jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben. Whew.
Oh, shit. Oh, boy. I don't feel like this is a zombie or a creeper out here. Reuben!
Reuben! There you are! Hey, buddy, you want a carrot? Let's get out of here, Reuben. Hope you're ready for some more walking. We gotta hurry back to town if we don't want to run into...
Zombies.
Reuben, run! I think we're good.
Yeah. It's a creeper!
I think we made it.
Button mashing time.
Back! Get back! Stay behind me. I've got you.
Shit, my sword broke.
Stupid wooden sword. I know it's bad. I'll think of something.
Fuck, a spider.
Have to make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise. Get out of here now!
Damn, this guy's good.
Get off me!
Hell yeah.
Come on, let's get out of the open. I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
Oh, I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kind of strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Wow.
Wow what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
I'd be honored to be your backup.
You don't have to make such a big deal out of it. I just said...
You could come with me. I know. I was there. It was amazing.
Kind of starting to have second thoughts here.
You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better. You can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword. Just grab what you need.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No. We're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table. Come on, Jesse. We don't have all night.
Yeah?
Awesome.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself? Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
Oh, man. Looks like Lucas and his ocelots won again.
Sorry, Jesse. But you've got to admit, that beacon does look pretty sweet.
Yeah, yeah. I just wanted this to be the year we finally beat that jerk.
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him, just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's all no matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at Endercon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what Endercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers! Crap.
Oh, boy.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
I kinda wanna jump, I also wanna fight families.
The only way off this bridge is through them. Too many of them. I don't want to die.
Oh, that is a really cool intro for this game. Alright. Not bad. What do you guys think of this? The game so far. Not the chickens! Very, very slow fall.
Ah! Oh! Burns! It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
Just let me know if you see Reuben anywhere.
He's gotta be here somewhere.
I hope you're right.
So, when we're making the deal, I need you to let me do the talking, okay? I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Couldn't find him either, huh?
I'm sorry, Jesse. We look everywhere.
I saw him, but before I knew what was happening, we were under attack by a zombie horde. I told him to run. It was for his own good.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider-bait if she hadn't found me.
I gotta admit, I'm pretty bummed they won. Again.
I mean, there's no way we were gonna let you go after Reuben by yourself, but it's okay to be a little disappointed, right?
More like, a lot disappointed.
The saddest of the sad sacks?
Cheer up, guys. We'll get him next year.
I don't know, Jesse.
The spirit is willing, but the flesh is sad.
Hey, if at first you don't succeed, then, succeed later than originally planned. Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right, the thing.
Subtle.
Yeah?
As a punch to the face. Axel and I were gonna head into Endercon anyway. See you in there?
I heard somebody saying there's free cake by the map booth.
Shady.
Hurry. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
An alley?
Dark. Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley he meant?
I was. Okay, new plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Something about this feels off to me.
All of my secret deals feel off. That's why I usually keep them a secret. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
And just who are you?
He's evil.
I'm waiting.
The name's Jesse. What's it to you?
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well, I'm a very busy man.
You're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Not so loud, you idiot. Too many people know my business already.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't?
Take a breath, would you? I'll show you the skull when I'm good and ready.
Unacceptable. I'm not wasting any more time with you.
Ivor.
Not a moment too soon. Your partner here almost soured the deal.
Ah, well, that's not good. I left my friend Jesse here while I went looking for you. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
Let's just do this thing.
That's what I thought.
Proceed, then.
I got a bad feeling about him. I'm not sure if he'll miss
fire. I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Find him just standing around.
he is! Gabriel! Gabriel!
The keynote.
The keynote sold out!
What are all your questions anyway?
He might be able to help us.
Sup?
Sup?
Nothing? Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
I'm sorry you guys didn't win this year. It might have turned out pretty cool. If it hadn't, you know, burned down or whatever.
You know, that stunt your friend pulled really hurt my pig.
Okay, maybe, but I had nothing to do with that.
He's still missing, you know.
Sorry. I hope you find him soon.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Cool beans.
Coolorama.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
So where is this guy?
Ha ha ha!
Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason.
It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
Haven't seen hide nor hair. But I'm sure he's fine, he's a tough little ham.
Axel?
All right, I'll look.
After I watch one more chicken get home.
Ha! I see you now, weirdo.
Well, if it isn't Team Trash Bag. That was your stupid pig. I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy. Hey.
I have no time for him. There he is.
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Is that you?
Oh, get no. Your pork chops here, fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. Well, he should cook up real nice anyway.
Give him to me now.
You wouldn't be threatening me, would you?
What if I am?
I'm not interested in arguing with you. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Give me back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. It's yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods. Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
I'll show him your tickets.
Tickets?
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! 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 It's gone. You're totally fine. You're totally cool, dude.
We have to do something.
Like what? The show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
We need a distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Shoo, shoo. Get out of here.
The usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it?
Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Slime.
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block. Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Let's see if she'll give me something else. Starting with my magic.
Just one more thing, ma'am. One more slime ball, please.
I'm afraid not. If I break the rules for you, then I have to break them for everybody, and then I'll be out of slime completely. Sorry.
Come on, please. Gotta find one more slime ball. Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
That looks like a pedophile. Reuben.
Reuben, I need your guidance. What would you do in a situation like this? I hear you, brother. Hey, Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every slot, and
Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
I feel a button mash coming on. Yeah. Oh boy. How has no one noticed this?
Whoa! My poultry! My precious poultry!
Keep your eyes closed, they will peck at your rock!
Now's our chance.
Hey!
The craftsmanship here is actually pretty good.
Where'd he go?
There! Through that door.
How do you know?
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
Whatever we have to.
You're way more intense than I gave you credit for, Jesse.
You ready?
Ready.
Oh, yeah. My interest is gonna be a badass.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we should do whatever we have to.
And if this guy's not around, what we have to do is steal.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
We already know it's almost steal, but not this time.
Mostly stuff about brewing.
Oh, hello. Too heavy. And too soft.
But super flashy.
Yeah, I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
It still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, Potion. I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
It's yours if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
No way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
And there's a lever. Perfect. Oh, I'll let him do that in Minecraft. Oh.
What the hell is all this stuff?
No way.
It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before.
You shall make a wither.
I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So... good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here.
This has gotta be connected
somehow. Shall make a wither.
The chest with the skulls was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here.
Soul sand plus 3 wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys?
Scatter!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised
to see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's better.
What was that? Who's there?
Over here, jerk!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave him alone.
Yeah, back off, pal.
You two! Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it? I have what I want, and you have exactly what you earned.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand and 3 wither skulls? You're building a wither!
Huh, smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Oh, no, you don't.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
No.
Show our friends the door, will you?
Oh, man. Keep the warriors here.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon, we are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel!
Thank you, sir.
Gabriel!
Please, please! Thank you. Are you with me?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was right behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
he's still down there!
Ivor's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
I felt a lot of
pressure coming. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer.
We need Gabriel to get Lucas back and to deal with everything else we saw down there.
We're doing the right thing, Jesse. I just hope Lucas can hold out against that golem long enough for us to get help.
Come on, then.
Let's crash this party.
With the right training and guidance, anyone, and I mean anyone, can become a hero. You just have to believe it. I want you to look me in the eyes. And I want you to know that I'm looking into you.
We just gotta push through this crowd to get to Gabriel.
There in the front row.
You know, when Elagard and the dragon, what was her favorite food?
Bread. Next question.
Dude, manners, come on, come on.
Yes, next. What question do you have for the mighty Gabriel? Well?
Every person here is in danger.
Now hold on just a minute. If this is a joke, it isn't funny.
I'm not joking. Somebody's been building a monster in the basement.
Perhaps we should have this checked out.
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir. You'll have to wait your turn.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
How do you know who he is?
I don't know if I ever really knew him. But what I did know, I didn't like.
The feeling is entirely mutual.
Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you an even bigger fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
Gabriel, you have to stop him!
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
No!
Oh boy. So many chunks, yes,
but.
Oh shit. I didn't see that.
Creature! Attack!
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you.
Think bigger.
Look at him! The mighty Gabriel!
Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature! Retreat! Creature! Retreat! Retreat, I said! Retreat!
Ivor, what are you doing?
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion, is that...
What? Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders keepers.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on. Jesse, throw it.
It's protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here.
Jesse, help me.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Everyone's running away. Except for you. Will you help me? I must get to the temple. What needs to happen next? I can't do it alone.
Of course!
Follow me!
Out of my way, chickens!
Those people are dead.
left me down there. Abandoned me.
No, we were trying to warn Gabriel and get him to help.
Jesse!
Don't mean to abandon you, sorry.
Wait! Wait, we have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
I can't hold on! We still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Thanks for that just now.
Yeah, well, now we're even.
Incoming!
We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple. Everyone, keep going! We'll meet up on the other side!
Gabriel, sorry, guys.
The temple is just up ahead. Follow me.
Jump. Oh, shit. I should have jumped. I tried to lay the jump.
Hurry! Inside the temple! The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there. Get through the portal, you'll be safe.
Something's not right here.
It's not lit. Everyone, get in now.
Gabriel.
Not today.
So many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Soren's been missing for years. But the others, you must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life. You can do this.
What does the amulet do?
It will help you locate the other members of the Order of the Stone. Take it through the portal, and then...
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now!
Petra, you've got to go through the portal with us!
Sorry, Jesse. This is something I've got to do. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple.
can't get away from...
Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still up there!
Jesse! Go!
No!
Oh,
where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse, what is he talking about?
Because it doesn't sound...
It was chaos. There wasn't much I could do.
Jesse's right.
Petra is still up there.
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
No. We just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help. We're going.
Hey, there she is.
Come on.
Beavor.
You again.
No. But when did that cut his arm off? Well, it's an actual beings, I guess.
Ivor.
You ruined everything. Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion! More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl. I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's a fine line between bravery and stupidity. And your friend has crossed it. I'm saying she's stupid.
You're a coward.
Maybe, but I survived. And that's what counts.
There's more to life than survival.
Without survival, there is no life. Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
We should go that way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
What about you?
What about me?
How will you get out of here?
I'll use my imagination.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
No.
Let's get out of here. Run!
This must be what Ivor was talking about.
Everybody, hold on!
Wow. The nether.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guy. What drop?
Oh, crap!
You weren't kidding.
Here we go.
Ooh.
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No.
Good.
Switch! Now, do it!
Oh, arms don't fail me now.
I got it!
Wow! I thought something bad was gonna happen there, but I guess everything's gonna be...
Cool.
Whoa!
Jesse!
No!
Wait!
Oh, man!
Axel? Olivia? Reuben?
Oh, no.
Hang on, Reuben! Reuben! Okay, Reuben, remember how I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then, but I have a very good feeling about it. Whoa! Doc! Well, gas are officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with gas. Never need to see them. Oh, crap. This is bad. Is everyone okay?
I mean, I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto, the not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
We were just lucky to make it out alive. That's more than most people can say. Their bones are probably still sizzling away in that lava down there.
Wow. Morbid.
Sorry. Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did. About 5 times.
Wow. Look at this place.
All these tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal.
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now. Like, right now.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Thanks, Jesse.
Let's go.
Okay, not what I was expecting. Close. There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead?
Yeah.
Where are we?
In the dark, in the middle of nowhere?
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to be out when it's this dark.
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor said,
Well, then maybe this is the temp?
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
We have to build a shelter.
I thought that was what I said, but,
You're right. We should hurry. I say we build a treehouse.
That'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
A treehouse is gonna be Spider Town. I hate spiders.
Let's go with a treehouse.
It's functional. It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad idea.
All right, fine.
Let's get started then.
Montage? Or no? Yep.
If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could have... Never mind. This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
Ah, okay. Let's see how that works.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Reuben. Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway.
Take it, Lucas.
No, I can't do that.
I insist.
Thank you, Jesse.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies, or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Can't just mope. Gotta keep our spirits high.
No, we should be moping. That's exactly what we should be doing.
Axel.
I'm right, right?
We should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no...
Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I
know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough. We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why is that?
Because I'm starving.
Of course.
Rain is better than monsters. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
All right.
Hmm.
Listen, don't worry. Okay, Axel will get over it.
But still, the way it all went down wasn't cool.
Give it time. He'll come around.
Thanks, Jesse.
Hey! There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look. This has to be the place.
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
No, Ruben, don't.
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Crouching table.
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets. Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine experiment.
Well, let's see, I've got some flint and steel, a sword, oh, and some string from a spider that I fought.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
So I can remember this. Oh, I'm sure I've seen this before. All right. So we got a bow, that's your bow and arrow.
Pig's luck is changing.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Find anything useful?
Not sure about useful, but definitely interesting. There is a lot of history in this room.
Oh, that's a good book.
The battle was fierce.
But the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
These five members, five friends,
five,
together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five heroes.
They would author their own end. They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
This might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this?
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right. We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Only one way to find out.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place.
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing. Look around and see if you can find anything. It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Endercon.
Pedestal. That's always a good thing to do. Put the amulet on the pedestal.
It's the same as the amulet.
Such Lucas.
Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I've found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention
It's less technical and, well, more historical.
What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
I was just trying to figure out where Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious.
We're gonna find her.
Hold on a second, guys. Hello?
Yo, you on?
I'm playing Minecraft Story Mode.
We're in the Temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple! Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small-towners like us wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Yeah, it's pretty insane. I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece. Hey, Reuben, find any clues?
I'm not playing for long, dude. I'm just kidding around to show you what I've done.
Alright. Yeah, give me a second. I'll get on.
Alright.
Alright. Bye. Bye. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it right here. Yeah, I'm gonna end it right here, and then I'll be back later on to continue playing. Okay. See you later, guys.